In the course of the 19th century, average incomes per capita in the United Kingdom rose by a factor of six. In other words, people in 1900 were six times better off than they had been, or their ancestors had been rather, 100 years earlier. The Industrial Revolution was a true turning point in human history. In previous centuries, the standard of living had remained constant for hundreds and hundreds of years. It would take typically 300 to 400 years for the standard of living to improve even by as little as 50%. So to have this kind of increase in living standards in just 100 years was something truly novel in human history. Certain people in Europe, initially the Dutch and then the British, came to value trade and commerce and business highly. Instead of despising and looking down on merchants, wealth creators and traders, they began to esteem them. And as a result, a lot more talent, if you like, went into those kinds of endeavours. The development of what one historian calls an engineering culture, particularly in Britain, one which integrated pure scientific research with their practical applications in technology. This is what leads to an increasingly rapid rate of technical innovation. When you combine that with increased entrepreneurialism, what you get is a revolution in production and business organisation.